Okay, this video is on how to move pinch harmonics up and down the fretboard. It's basically the same technique as moving a regular note up and down the fretboard. Yeah. Basically the same technique as moving a regular note up and down the fretboard. You have to keep the pinch harmonic going by giving it that key vibration by bending the string.